Welcome back to our car review channel on YouTube. Today we want to talk about the 2024 Mazda CX-5, which could be the last model produced by Mazda, as they plan to discontinue this popular crossover. However, the good news is that the 2024 Mi will still happen, and it's set to go on sale in the summer of 2023. The future of the CX-5 is uncertain, especially after the introduction of the CX-50 model, but nothing has been confirmed yet. We're big fans of the CX-5 model, and we're pleased to see that the upcoming 2024 Mazda CX-5 will continue to deliver a high level of comfort and modern features. The interior is spacious, and Mazda knows how to deliver a nice interior with lots of modern features. The new model looks upscale, and it comes with a lot of high-tech amenities. The dashboard is impressive, and the instrument cluster is very modern. The 2024 Mazda CX-5 will likely keep the current engine options, including the 2.5-liter gasoline engine and the optional Turbo 4 engine, which can produce up to 225 horsepower. We expect the price to stay around $26,000, as the updates are minor. However, the future of this model is uncertain, and some reports predict the end of its production. We'll have to wait for Mazda to reveal their plans for the CX-5's future. In the meantime, we can look forward to the 2024 MY, which promises to be another excellent crossover from Mazda. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.